Hey guys, so what I see with the majority of youth athletes and even all like amateur athletes is that I work with is that most of them just don't rotate all that well. So if you're in a youth coaching setting, whether you're coaching a travel team and little league team, a high school team, whatever, one of the most important things in developing hitters and really throwers as well is teaching kids how to rotate well. So here are a couple drills that I use on a regular basis to help teach that rotation. So this is just a med ball scoop toss. So as I step forward, I'm going to swing the ball back. So my scap kind of loads back here. You can see my arm move back this way, my back arm move back that way as I step, and I'm going to throw the ball as hard as I can. The bigger the kid, bigger the athlete, the bigger the ball you want to use. This is just a 4 pounder. That's a great size for younger athletes. For older athletes, you can get as much I get as high as like 15 or 20 pounders. It's really just about the strength and the stability of the athlete that you're working with. Here's another really good one. These are pull apart turns. So this is just a flat resistance band that I have in my hands. And what I'm going to be focusing on while I'm turning my body is keeping the band tight and turning my backhand underneath it while I keep the band tight. And what that's going to allow me to do is teach me how to rotate while keeping my scap loaded at the same time, which is a huge challenge for many, many athletes. Another really good one that this is probably the most often used drill that I use. These are rebel rack turns. Rebel rack is a product by Baseball Rebellion that I use a ton. It's really, really good as far as developing rotational power because it does something similar to that pull apart turns that I just showed, where you're forced to pull your arms back in order to not drop the rack. And you can also hook resistance bands up to it as well. So this is huge for athletes of all ages. I use it constantly. You can see there's a couple of guys using it right there. Something I highly recommend, if we take away the failure that kids are going to experience when they're working on their swing with the ball and get them to swing without the ball, we can teach them how to turn a lot faster, which will then lead to more power later and actually more contact later because we can decide to swing later, which is going to have huge benefit for hitters in the future. If you guys have any questions, feel free to reach out. But these are three that I like. These are three of my big three as far as drills that I use to help de develop rotational force. So let me know if you guys have questions. Hope to talk to you soon.